back to my new video. It's only 22 years, this is part 3. I'll play much more longer, but I need to get a sound. It didn't work that much again. Anyways, let's just do this. Game crash again. Hear me? Okay, need something new. Jump.
Definitely not us. Knew it. Got two keys, that's fine. I think. But I'm gonna try again.
Yeah, I think I actually have to do better in this. Oh my gosh. Should we get a third key now? Already. Oh It's actually blue. Well, yeah, because I did a perfect block. Now, there we go. There we go now.
So, something's been bugging me about these ruins. The whole reason we came was because Tails detected the Chaos Emeralds were drawn here, right? And now I'm finding digital keys and confinement towers that seem custom made to hold the emeralds. Like half this stuff was built with them in mind.
Maybe the ancients used the Chaos Emeralds in the past. We've learned of other past civilizations who did too.
Yeah, but those groups tried to use them. And the stuff here seems all about containment.
Maybe they knew something about their power that we don't. the Chaos Emeralds are still pretty mysterious, even after all we've done with them.
There's that thing over there. Fun thing again. Where the heck is AB? Okay, that guy's up. You wanna I'm gonna kill this guy. Nope. And we're gonna help.
Something wrong?
They say their Amore was stationed on the far side of the field. This is the field.
I'm not seeing a lot of farming going on.
Maybe if you use that new technique of yours, you can clean up all this wild brush?
Oh, this is the beat task. I can make bigger circles. First fail on a quest. There's a lot to do, I have to make big circles. Okay. Yes! Yep. Finally! Finally! Dang it! How much tries was that? Oh my god, I guess I'm on ice.
So, all this used to be farmland, huh?
Yes. They make it sound like it was abundant. But now...
I mean, it's grassy.
Yep, but I've seen this kind of recovery in areas Dr. Eggman damaged. Something ruined this land, and it's barely begun to recover.
Okay.
Then we need to make sure it has plenty of time to heal.
Right.
Again! Okay, Theo's for power. They won't do that. Training for later, of course. So, F. Hold F during combo. Yeah, well, now I know all that. Let me just do something. Here, I saved. Yep. Oh no, I forgot about this. Yeah, this is becoming a problem a little bit. Okay, yeah, I need to find a freaking portal. I don't know where to go. I got all done. Wait, how do I find another? Wait, there we go. Let me go over here for this farm. I thought that was something else.
You are not ready.
What is that? They saw me? Why did I drop back? You guys are back? So, yeah, I found the portal. I think I'm looking at it the wrong way. Yeah, over there. There's the enemies. Never fly is too big. am I the Chaos of Robots? Who are you? Or something? Okay, I already have. I should see if there's a thing right there. Nope. Do it. Oh, normal green heal. Nice. That's the original. Let's just see if that's fine enough. This is the Phantom Sword. what's this quest? So that helped for me, and I'm in a battle right now, so... Like... I'm getting out of here, actually. So when that bar goes away, it doesn't count as a boss. So I can save them. You know what? Never mind.
Cool giant mirror web thing.
I know. Guess let's just save quickly. Power. Save. So that one.
Thank you.
am extending the range of my control, but I can still only command a few of the Ancients' relics at a time.
Commendable. But what about finding me a way out of this digital dimension?
I have run 1,700,050 simulations. There is no scenario to safely remove you from cyberspace.
Unacceptable. Keep looking. Make it your number one priority.
But keeping you safe is my priority.
Amy memory tokens. Well, I did see purple coins here, so I'm just gonna go collect those. Well, I can see with a bird's eye view that the Titan is like right there. Sheesh! And Raven is a kill down there. But even boost or not. Yeah, whatever.
You are not ready. Return when the time is right.
The time is right. Are you serious, Amy? It's definitely a monster jump, too. Wait, I can't just go to make because if I have a head jump, I guess I can buy something, right? And then I have an Amy jump.
Hey, Sonic! Welcome back!
Hi, I'm back.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Yeah, I would. I know how to fish. Yay! I don't know how I get a good thing. Load in. Another flash thing. Okay. Aww. First flash. Wait, I got a ring. Well, a ring is kind of easy to catch, maybe. In a normal summon game, but now it's fish. I got a stingray. A red stingray though. Shoot!
You don't have any. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Okay, okay.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Turn to almond. my big. See you next time in another thing. I wonder if I find them again in the desert, or... I don't even know. I'm just imagining a desert. I don't know. Maybe they've got a memory token. I think I can talk to Amy. Yeah, but there's also one more thing. I need to go and talk to the Hyper guy. The Hyper, Coco. So I can upgrade myself for the final fight. So I need to go over here where Amy is, but I could just take the scroll and teleport. But there's two Amy missions, one there and there, but I think this one is the one for like right now. So let's just place a marker there. I'm like far away, frick. The game tells us to go, but for some reason the game is not going over there. Go over here first. Well, never mind. Killing robots is first. I'm gonna do it again. I'm not here though. I know. Oh. What is this for though?
We should just let them wrap it up on their own.
We have to see this through.
We still haven't found Tails. We've been wrangling children and taking detours the whole way.
Are you telling me you would leave behind someone in need?
No, but I'm also worried about you. You can't help anyone if you're stuck in limbo.
All right. Then hurry up and save me too, so we can find Tails.
Sounds simple enough.
Collect them all. Well, I guess I know where she is now, over there. Well, I know a shortcut. Don't tell me I have to get more. Some cutscenes, but okay.
They were reunited right before the end.
They're together now. You take a minute. I'm gonna keep moving.
My sign's back. Click more. Well, I'm just gonna end it there, I guess. For this one. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. Yeah. See you guys in the next live stream or video. Peace out.